No, I'm actually gonna be quite not. Yeah, you're gonna have to go in that one. I have to go in that. No, yeah, that one and that one because of the. No, I've never played a women's match before on FIFA, so. Yeah, me. Like, who are you? Oh! Got quite a good rating, some of these players. Go. Left goal. Yeah. I couldn't hear you at all. Fucking headsets, fucking useless. Oh, fuck. That. She saved it with her legs, I bet she did. Oh my God. The pass ain't very. That's what she said. Don't know who the fuck these players are, but you know. No, exactly. Really? Well, let's just get this game done, it's going quick enough. Yeah, sure, that's fine. Wow, now he wants to play Fortnite. Listen, do you see what I mean now? Why we get put in a very spitting match and lose our fucking ground. No, don't have to. Oh! To be fair, you're not doing bad on here. That's what she said. What? That's what girls do. Girls let boys do that to them. Yeah, it keeps telling your mum. The sensation when you like kiss them and stuff, basically. He's asking more questions, which is good because he's learning. Depends what you type in your search box, really. It's best putting in a search sometimes if you want Pacific shit. Yeah, so do I, to be fair. Not being funny, it gets me going so quickly, it doesn't even take long. If you watch a longer video, if you watch a longer video, it's more intense. Go on. Oh God. I'll tell you what, I should suggest a channel to you I watch because it's quite interesting. But then you've got to be so careful what you send to people because your messenger just picks up on it, so you can't send that and that. Oh, fuck off. It depends what you're putting in your search box. If you want Pacific shit, you've got to be more and you've got to give it basically. Cheers, I appreciate that. owe you one. I owe you one for that. No, that's what I like. I like helping out people when they need it. Cause it's... Saved it again. Yeah, like I said, you've got to be specific what you're looking at sometimes. If you want certain shit, you've got to... If you go, if you click on one video, that will give you other video suggestions. Yeah, if you're watching more, if it's basically mainly girl on girl stuff you're watching, then it should give you more. Yeah, what I do, I just basically, you know, clear my browsing history and clear my search history as well. And I always turn down the volume. Or, sometimes I put a set of headphones on. Oh, that's a very good point. Yeah, but, you know, people do knock on my door. People want to knock on the door. Right. Oh, no. They get... Oh, I know. Awkward! The main stuff I watch is girl on girl stuff, so. It's because boys find that really hot, and that's why I watch them. No, because it's hot. Do you know what I mean? Because you don't expect girls to do all this shit normally. Nice. Only 5 year difference. You've got to be careful with people, shit you're telling people, do you know, you're not that like. I told you to keep your mouth shut, oh, but you opened it. I think all your four centre-backs are on bookings. Yeah, I love watching stuff like that, because it's really like... Yeah. It's hot. No, it's... No, because you don't expect girls to, like, do that shit. I've seen it happen in real life, so... No, not stuff not on the stream, it's the stream is that, but like, kissing and snogging shit. Oh yeah, that's how it mainly happens. There we go then. Because they can get converted, see? You don't know until you try it. I used to have a friend who was gay, but he committed suicide, unfortunately, because he was getting bullied because of his sexuality. That was while I was at college. Exactly. It's because he was pushed, he was basically pushed to the limit because of that. I only found out my mate committed suicide on Facebook. I was like, is this true? And people were like, yeah, it's actually happened. And I had college like the next, and I had college the next day. I was like, oh, for fuck's sake. I thought I was sent to college, well, you didn't do anything about it. You didn't stop all the bullying he was getting, you didn't do anything. Because this went global all over the news. It was in 2013. Because he lived in a care home, he was dead for over a week and they found his body. They didn't even know. It was all over the BBC News and everything. Because it went, there was a massive investigation why it happened, and yeah. Nope, did they fuck? Not enough's done about this stuff now. People get away with way too much, like you said, people get away with way too much, and I think it's like, wow. I'm just gonna be. Fucking hell. Probably want insignificant evidence, I'm guessing. God, that was evil. We'll go back on Fortnite now.